Hey guys, how you doing today? I'm Andrew with JC Termite Control, and today I'm here to answer another frequently asked question. Today we're going to be addressing how long does a termite VA inspection take. So usually an inspection, you know, we have to check the interior of the property, the exterior of the property, the attic, the garage, the whole nine yards. Usually for a single family residence, that's going to take about an hour if you don't have a crawl space, and about an hour and a half if you have a crawl space. Depending also on the age of the property, it may take a little bit longer or shorter. Newer properties take a little less time, and then older properties take a little longer, up to like 2 hours, 2 hours and a half, depending on the inspector and how the property is at the moment. So you can always ask your inspector before the start of the inspection to get a better idea of how long it's going to take, but roughly it'll take between an hour and a half to do a property inspection in your property. All right, so hope that answers your question. If you have any more questions, leave them in the comment box below, or send me an email to save@gctermitecontrol.com. And as always, if you need any services, give us a call at 619-421-2101. We service the greater of San Diego area. All right, have a great day.